came to the cabinet office. I regret I did not believe her. I have received allegations that her conduct has included shouting and swearing, belittling people, making unreasonable and repeated demands